Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. I gotta teach her. I gotta teach her a good fucking lesson. That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! Don't you give a shit about how I felt? Everything I could to make her happy. Just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her! Little fucking brat! Oh, it's all her fault! Daddy's very mad. You deserve to be taught a good lesson. A good fucking lesson.
Oh.
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that. No!
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
You have to obey me! You're mine.